Okay, so hello guys, this is about the marshmallow skin. Like all of its items, even the event rewards, have gotten an update. The marshmallow skin didn't get updated yet, but all of its gear did. Such as this thing, which is technically, it was in season 7, the event for the marshmallow pickaxe. You need to do like all the missions to get it, and it's technically a full-on white and black pickaxe, and it does make some, like when you hit it makes some marshmallow beads, I guess that's what you're gonna call them. But now they've got a golden and black style, which I think is for another new song he is having. When you're equipping them, they show you like other pickaxes in your inventory, or other pickaxes as the styles. Like this one, let's make it a little bit bigger. You can see that there is a gold style, which is not the same pickaxe as it. This pickaxe right here, if you can see like my cursor, which is technically the mouse button thing, where it says the check mark, it's technically a pickaxe from I think season 9 or 10, season 10. And that if you click on it, it gives you the style. Now when you hit with it, it's gonna be like, yeah, like literally golden. When like, how else can I explain? So the normal pickaxe, when you hit stuff with it or just in the air, it'll put a rainbow trail behind it. But when you hit with these pickaxes, it's just gonna put a golden sparkly trail behind it. Now the glider was a very good thing. It has like the marshmallow thing on top, and when it it blasts some music while it's like this. Technically, when it turns into this, it shows a whole smiley face and gold, but it's used to show it in white since you know the golden style, and it makes a sound when it does that. So this is everything. I don't think this is coming for the item shop, but it's cool that they updated. But at the same time, I do think they're gonna get it, because why else would they add this pickaxe and like a new style and add the other ones? Is it like gonna stay a limited special, or is it gonna come? I'll be pretty sad if it came, since like you need to do missions all around, like interact with the posters. And this was time where Paradise Palms came and all that, so Chapter 3 is a pretty good thing for this event. Although it happened in Pleasant Park. So, everything got a black and gold style. Even the marshmallow skin, I think the helmet is gold, but in here it just showed it, like, you know, rainbow, because, like, not rainbow, just multiple colors, since it's doing an emote. So this is everything that's gonna happen to the item shop skin. And hold up, no, I think I have another leak that I got, not sure. I think everything came that I showed, so hold up, let me check. Yeah, about the tornadoes and the hold up, let me get that over here. Oh no, how did I get that? Yeah, I'm sorry about that, that's ruined the whole video. So the tornadoes aren't out yet. Oh no. So the tornadoes and natural disasters aren't out yet, at least I don't think so. I haven't seen them. So expect this to be coming on the next update after the bug fixes in creative. When creative comes back, expect this to happen like in 10 days or mid-season. So yeah, this is it for the video. I wish you guys enjoyed, and see you in the next one.